myself away to a little hotel. No pattern to the day, no doorbell. Oh, and I've been from time to time in paneled walls and gloom, an afternoon sleepy silence in my room, knowing there's a whole new city buzzing outside, loving the anticipation more than the ride.